Hi everyone, in this video I am going to explain you about the biomacromolecule proteins part 3, denaturation of protein. Besides changes in pH, salts, heavy metals, temperature, pressure, etc. also causes precipitation of proteins. Because of these changes, the secondary and tertiary configuration of proteins is destroyed. Such alternations in the physical state of proteins is called denaturation. If the change in the medium of protein is mild and for a short period, then denaturation of the protein is also temporary. However, if the change in medium is strong and prolonged, then denaturation is permanent and the protein becomes coagulated. pH, salts, heavy metals, temperature, pressure causes precipitation of proteins. Because of these changes, the secondary and tertiary configuration of proteins will destroy. Such alterations in the physical state of proteins is called denaturation. For example, the white or albumin of egg is a soluble globular protein, but on heating it permanently coagulates into fibrous insoluble form. Generally, the egg white is soluble globular protein. When heating it permanently coagulates into fibrous insoluble form. It is clear that strong alternations result in denaturation of proteins and they lost their biological properties and significance. It is this reason the cells of organisms are unable to bear strong changes and they ultimately die. Types of proteins. Proteins are broadly classified into three types: simple proteins, compound proteins, and derived proteins. Simple proteins made up of only amino acids. Simple proteins are broadly classified into two types: fibrous proteins and globular proteins. Fibrous proteins are long, coiled, and thread-like proteins. Example: collagen, elastin, and keratin. Very first one, collagen. Collagen is most abundant protein in animal body. 1/3 part of total proteins are collagen in animals. Collagen present in connective tissue. Threads of collagen known as tendon. Elastin protein generally present in connective tissue. The threads of elastin known as ligament. Keratin protein. Keratin protein found in hair. Second type, globular proteins. Examples: Rubisco, albumin, globin, histone proteins. Rubisco is the most abundant protein in plant kingdom, which is present in stroma of chloroplast. Albumin. Albumin maintains BCOP, blood colloidal osmotic pressure. BCOP, blood colloidal osmotic pressure. Albumin present in milk as lactalbumin. Albumin present in egg yolk as ovalbumin. In blood it is present as serum albumin. Globin proteins present in hemoglobin. Histone proteins present in eukaryotic DNA. In histone protein, lysine and arginine amino acids are present in more amount. Compound proteins again classified into two types. First one is protein part, second one is non-protein part. Protein part made up of amino acids, non-protein part made up of non-amino acid part, which is called prosthetic group. Compound proteins composed with two parts. One is protein part, another one is prosthetic part, which is non-proteinaceous part. Generally, these compound proteins seen in enzymatic proteins. Types of compound proteins on the basis of prosthetic group. Very first one, nucleoprotein. In this type of compound protein, the prosthetic group, non-proteinaceous part, is nucleic acid. Example, chromosome, which is composed with DNA, RNA, and protein. Here, protein is protein. Non-proteinaceous part is DNA and RNA. Ribosome, composed with rRNA, which means ribosomal RNA and protein. Here, protein is proteinaceous part. Non-proteinaceous part is rRNA or ribosomal RNA. Virus, virus composed with nucleoprotein molecules, nucleic acid and protein. Second one, chromoprotein. Prosthetic group is porphyrin pigment, which means metal ion plus porphyrin ring. Example, hemoglobin. In this hemoglobin, metal ion is iron, color is red. Cytochrome, metal ion is iron, color is red. Hemocyanin. In this protein, metal ion is copper, color is red. Lipoproteins. In this type of proteins, the prosthetic group or non-proteinaceous part is lipid, generally seen in plasma membrane or cell membrane. Fourth one, phosphoproteins. In this type, the prosthetic group or non-proteinaceous part is phosphorus or phosphoric acid. Example, caseinogen, milk, pepsin, protein digesting enzyme. Caseinogen present in milk, pepsin is a protein digesting enzyme. Lecithoprotein, prosthetic group is lecithin. Example, fibrinogen protein, which is present in blood. Metalloproteins, prosthetic group is metal. Example, enzyme with its cofactor, maybe any metal ion. Glycoprotein, prosthetic group is carbohydrate. Less than 4% of carbohydrates present in glycoprotein. Example, alpha, beta, gamma, globulin proteins of blood. Glycoproteins, which are present on cell surface, are helps in cell recognition. Human beings, egg surface is composed with fertilizing protein, which is a glycoprotein. Sperm surface composed with anti-fertilizing, which is a simple protein. Mucoproteins. In this type of compound proteins, prosthetic group is carbohydrate. More than 4% carbohydrate present in this type of proteins. Special points on protein. Monomeric proteins. Protein composed of one polypeptide chain. Oligomeric or polymeric or multimeric proteins. In this type, protein composed with more than one polypeptide chain. Some proteins and their functions. Protein collagen helps in intercellular ground substance. Protein trypsin acts as enzyme. Protein insulin acts as hormone. Antibody, which is composed with protein, fights infectious agents. Receptor proteins helps in sensory reception like smell, taste, hormone, etc. GLUT4, glucose transport protein 4, helps in glucose transportation into cells. Up to here, the chapter biomolecules was completed. In next video, I will start new chapter. Thank you very much.